The importance of domain 1. Sometimes referred to as the hidden domain, domain 1, planning and preparation, defines how a teacher selects and organizes the content they teach. Teachers command a deep understanding of both the content and pedagogy related to the subject matter. In planning, teachers are expected to consider and understand the skills and knowledge that students bring to a lesson and build upon that understanding. Knowledge of content alone is not enough to move students toward meeting Montana Content and Common Core standards, district standards, or teacher-defined standards. All elements of instruction, activities, strategies, and materials must be appropriate to both the content and the students. As it is designed, content is broken into sequences of activities or experiences aligned to the standards that enable students to learn. Further, the teacher selects or designs and implements assessment techniques, both formative and summative, to document student progress throughout the learning experience, to inform future instruction, to guide student improvement, and to use technology when and where appropriate. To meet 1A, demonstrating knowledge of content and pedagogy, the teacher shows knowledge of content and how to teach it to a variety of learners. The teacher's plans include natural connections among content areas that deepen student understanding and the content is aligned to the district curricula. To meet 1B, demonstrating knowledge of students, the teacher shows knowledge of student developmental characteristics, approaches to learning, student skills, interests and cultural heritage, and state and district assessment performance levels. To meet 1C, setting instructional outcomes, the teacher selects instructional goals that are aligned with the Montana Content and Common Core standards and the district's curricula. The goals are appropriate for the learners and reflect high expectations for all students and are also consistent with state and district assessment levels of performance. To meet 1D, demonstrating knowledge of resources, the teacher selects student resources that align with outcomes and goals. The resources for students are appropriately challenging. The resources selected for teacher use further the teacher's professional knowledge. To meet 1E, designing coherent instruction, the teacher plans learning activities that align with the instructional goals and support student learning. Instructional planning shows a structure and selection of materials and activities that support student learning relative to district curricula. And to meet 1F, designing student assessments, the teacher demonstrates the ability to create and/or select assessments congruent with instructional goals, criteria, and standards. The teacher uses formative and summative assessments of students. Some examples of evidence of Domain 1 include detailed lesson plans and unit plans, goals that reflect appropriate content standards, interest surveys for students, parent surveys regarding children's interests and strengths, and formative and summative assessments.